And now, the winner of Record of the Year, Song of the Year, and Album of the Year. Please welcome Bruno Mars! Bruno, come up to the stage. Accept all of your awards.
Oh, man. What can I say?
Are you a little buzzing right now? I mean, I would be so buzzed to hear. We haven't even announced to our listeners what happened. Mm-hmm. Do you want to give the news, or do you want us to do it?
Go for it, man. Come on. I'm speechless right now. You got to do it.
Grammy nominees are out for Record of the Year, 24 Karat Magic. For Song of the Year, that's what I like. For Album of the Year, 24 Karat Magic.
Yay!
And he just found out, and the first people he called was us. Bruno Mars.
Bruno!
Congratulations, man. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you guys so much.
Now,
this is incredible. Wouldn't I just sit down with you guys?
Wow.
Talking about this album.
Yeah. But isn't it cool to get like one nomination and then all of a sudden you hear your name again and again? Like, that's going to be ridiculous.
I don't know how to feel about it. I'm pinching myself right now.
Is it true you're in Argentina right now?
I'm in Chile right now.
You're in Chile right now.
About to play a show tonight.
Wow.
Jeez.
This is just, what a great way to start the day. And to have you on with us as it's being announced. And you know, we've always bet on you, always, since the very beginning. And when it comes to moments like this, I mean, you think of all the hard work you've put into your career and all the other people who have been a part of everything you've done. These must be the moments. Tell me what you're feeling right now, Bruno.
I'm just excited, you know, and I want to thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the support you've given me throughout the years, especially with this album, this song. You know, a lot of it has to do with you guys playing my music on the radio and giving it to the world and just being so supportive. So I'm just happy. You know, I work so hard on the studio and you know, no one sees that. No one sees that. I was listening to That's What I Like for a year before I put it out. You know, and I'm questioning myself and wondering, man, am I going crazy? Is this all right? Maybe I got to turn the snare up. Maybe I got to change this verse or change this lyric. So it's just nice to feel that maybe I'm not crazy, Elvis. Maybe I'm not that crazy.
Well, you know, it's kind of funny that we are going to have a celebration to watch you tomorrow night on CBS. Bruno Mars is live.
I mean, that's the beauty. I think we should name it Bruno Mars Week this week.
Okay.
That's the beauty that everyone.
I think we can make that happen. 24, of course, Bruno Mars.
Am I going overboard, is it?
No, it's not.
Bruno Mars Live at the Apollo is debuting tomorrow night on CBS, and we're going to watch you do your thing. And you know what is so magical about what you do, Bruno, is even though you play to stadiums and rooms filled with millions and millions and millions of people at the end of the year, if you count them all up, you have this one-on-one relationship with everyone watching you do your thing. And there's no way you could even teach anyone how to do that. It's just something that comes from within. Congratulations to you.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited that people are going to get to see this tomorrow. You know, some people that didn't get to make the show. You know, we all worked really hard to put together something at the Apollo. The Apollo is a place that I've always wanted to perform. I used to watch Showtime at the Apollo growing up. And it would have been very, very easy to just put some cameras up in one of these places that we were performing and give everyone the concert. But I felt like, why not make it something different, something unique? I've never played there, and give people something a little more intimate.
Well, you know that. Don't forget, they have that hook. Don't forget. Don't get that hook. The hook at the Apollo.
And that's the beauty. Exactly. That's the beauty about that stage. Is that it? Kind of in my whole mentality with this performance and you know, entertainment is that, you know, at the Apollo. It was very watching Showtime at the Apollo. If you got it, they're gonna cheer you on. They're going to show you love, and if you go up there and choke, they're going to let you know.
They're going to pull you off.
They're going to send a sandman and hook you off, you know, and that's just what it is. No matter where you play, I'm always preaching that to my band. We're always at the Apollo, you know, and the audience can turn on us at any moment. So we got to make sure we go there ready and you know, try to kill him when we get up there.
Well, you will. Bruno Mars, of course, live at the Apollo tomorrow night at 10 o'clock East Coast time on CBS. Look, I know you've got a million calls to make, Bruno. You just got nominated for some incredible categories at the Grammys. Go make your phone calls. Who's the most important person you can call this morning?
No, man, I got to call my band right now. I got to call my family. I got to let them know that it's Bruno Mars week.
All right, give them a call. Bruno, congratulations. Thanks for making us your first stop, and you have a beautiful day today. And we'll watch you on CBS tomorrow night.
All right, thank you, guys.
All right, Bruno, thanks a lot.